guys. First of all, before I say anything else, please lower whatever expectation you have of me right now. I'm only saying this in regard to my last presentation of this class, and in my opinion, it was below average, I admit. You guys were right on a lot of counts. There are things I should have done, there are things I should not have done. And to be even more honest with you, I was not very prepared for that presentation that day. I'm not even very prepared now! But, anyway. I do think I'll have a better chance of doing a speech today. But I remember a lot of you guys saying that I did not make a lot of eye contact, particularly with this part of the room. I apologize. And with that in mind, if that happens today, I just pray to God that I do not fail today. Yeah. Do you guys remember the speech I did with Kermit the Frog, for where I brought it in for show and tell?
Yes,
thank you. I look back at that, and I think two things to myself. One, I did pretty well that time. Two, I was pretty much a human pendulum in terms of movements. And I will say this, I really hate how these tables are arranged. Why is it like this? I mean, this makes this even harder for all of us to come up here. Mr. Ed, you're gonna have to provide an explanation. It outlines the point that anyone can get nervous when they're up on this part of the classroom. I've been doing public speaking for a good portion of my life. And yes, I get nervous. Maybe I was acting like a human pendulum to hide my anxiety. I remember when in 11th grade last year, where we had to present our weekly writings, we present our weekly writings, and I was shaking, but I do believe I'll do better.